think that's a good start. Keep it up. Okay, DRS is now available. Battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. We're trailing our teammate by 5.2 seconds. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Okay, we've got plenty of energy. Use the overtake button and have a go. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Thank you. plus one lap of extra fuel, fuel target plus one. Think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. Our gap to the car in front is 11.7 seconds. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Okay, gap ahead is 13.0 seconds. to car in front is 14.5 seconds. You want to pit this lap, so push now. Tyres are in much better condition than yours. We'll keep an eye on the times. Stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Overtake and burn some of this energy. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Good job, nice overtake. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. The gap to the car ahead is 5.9 seconds. We pretty much burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. We're going to box this lap, push hard on the in-lap. Okay, let's see if we can catch the car ahead. The gap is 5 seconds. Okay, we don't think we're far away from some rain. I'll keep you updated as the conditions change. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Gap to teammate ahead is 21.6 seconds. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. I think we're still on the right tyres for the time being. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. starting to push the tyres too hard. You're probably losing some grip at this point. Strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, clear. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Our gap to the car in front is 13.0 seconds. Yellow flag. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. To the car behind is 11.9 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. Green flag.